Hello，南无达萨，阿伽瓦多，阿拉哈多，萨玛三菩提萨，南无达萨，阿伽瓦多，阿拉哈多，萨玛三菩提萨。We going to the Rahula Madhabi. Devi, Eya Buddha Kira, Imasami Yuva Nagari Mahada Rajanubhavena, Suvena Sivatikadihi, Vicharedava, Idani Kesamaso Oharedava, Kasaya Vutha Vasano, Kalabahato Pindaya Jarati, Sabadi nuko no wanti. Siha benjaran viwaridava. Olokaya mana. Bhagavandan nana viraga. Samojalaya. Sarira babaya. Nagara vitiyo obasidava. Bodha siriya. Viroja manandesava. Onas. Onisado Pattaya Yava Badadala Nagara Siha Gathahi Nama Attahi Gathahi Abaitadava Renyo Sandigan Gandavan Doma Gambudo Pindaya Jaraditi Renyo Aro Jesi Nonsendent and Desedi Subject the Rahula Madhavi Devi Queen named the Rahula Mata, Mother of the Rahula. The first he report to the King Suddhodana. This is the one fashion. And also he put it she put she check it before inform me to the King. So Suddhodana, she checked it. And before translating this sentence, let us train you what formation. Sometimes we will confuse the Nana Viraga. Nana Viraga Samojalaya. Nana, we already understand the so many or various kind or many. Viraga, normally we translate it Viraga, non-attachment. Yeah, viraga is the not ties or not that's meaning. Viraga here, viraga meaning viraga is the raga and vi and raga. This vi and raga is the not ties or the these and attachments. That means the here is the specially attachment. That means the Ranjatiti Rago. That means the so many attachable. What are the so many attachable? I mean the here we the not the viraga meaning, we na meaning. Here we are the special meaning. Raga means the attachable or the livelihood. Therefore here. Normally, we see the viraga non-attachment. Here, viraga is the not that meaning. Viraga is the we is the special. Nana is the many. Raga is the attachment. Therefore, so many special attachments. Shiny with these so many attachable things. And this is the one thing when we read it, this Pali Sutta. Viraga, we are used to seeing the viraga at the time as a non-attachment. Here at the special attachment, that means the so many pleasurable thing. And another is the suvena sivikahi. Suvena sivikahi. At the time of the prince. Prince Siddhartha, when he go to the city. At that time, he used the sometimes of the chariots. Sometimes chariots together with the khan. Sometimes he go with the people. They are holding the sometimes of the planchuan. That means the civility of Goran made by Goran. Why he go for in the Rajanubhavena? At the time he go with the Rajanubhavena. Yeah, now in the he go for Armstrong. What types of power Rajanubhava, and we want to see the what types of power mean the Buddha Siriya Virojamana. Buddha Siriya Virojamana. Yeah. Queen Rahula Mada or Queen Yasodhara make a comparison at the time of the Prince Siddhartha and now Buddha. How did the differences? They go to the city. What is the difference there? She check it. Therefore, here you the example, they will make a long sentence. Eya Bodo Kira Imasameyiwa Nagari Mahada Rajanu Bhavena Suvana Suvatikadihi Vijaradava. Eya Bodo, some of the master. That means the master sent me the, because of the, he were informed to the King Suddhodana, therefore he used the Eya Buddha. And also, this using Eya Buddha is the some of the wife, when they call their husband, they use this Eya Buddha. At the time of the blessed one, this is also a type of uses, therefore here is the Eya Buddha, some of the master Sam. In this city, Mahada Rajanubhavena Suvana Sivatikati Vijayadava have a wonder with the plethoran made by Goran plethoran. With the power of the great power of the king. At the time, Prince Siddhartha is the not yet becoming the king, but when he go to the city, he used as the Rajanubhava because he is the son of the king, therefore he uses actually not the Rajanubhava. Mahada Rajanubhavena, that means the, even though he is not yet become the king, but he is so popular, he will become the universal monarch. Therefore, he has used the Rajanubhavena, Mahada Rajanubhavena. This is the one reason. Another meaning is the, because of the power of the, his father, King Suddhodana. Therefore, when he goes to the city, he can use the a lot of things, a lot of property. In this way, here, Mahada Rajanubhavena, we can the two way. Itani Kesamaso Oharitawa. Now, having cut out the hair and master. Kasaya Wisa was a no. Kapala Hato. Here he also Aya Bodo Jareti. Master Sam Wender for Armstrong. Master Sam go for Armstrong. Another idea. Kasaya Wusa was a no. Kapala Hato. These are also nominated keys. Therefore, we can imagine as a two types of the subjects. in Pali term, pagati gattu and vikati gattu. Therefore, we can put it the hotawa. Having worn the yellow rod and having hemmed the bow, go forth and strong. Therefore, here is the kasaya visavasana kalapa, sorry, kapala hato. These are the vikati subject. We can put it the hotawa, yes. Sovati nukho, ephi, yan sovati. Because of the human opinions, she think about it. She is not yet fully understand the appearance of the blessed one. Therefore, he used the sovati nukho. In the human, sovati means the, we can translate the beautiful or handsome. Is he beautiful or not? We can imagine. And when we translate it as the aspect of the Buddha, at the time we can translate it, is the blessed one venerable or not? Therefore, sovati nukho no edhi, also related to the two parts. One, we translate it as the Prince Siddhartha at the time, is he handsome or not? At the aspect of the blessed one, we can translate it as, is the blessed one venerable or not? Siha Pinjara, we were at the one, having opened the window, which is decorated with the lion picture. Olokeya mana. This Olokeya mana is related to the Rahula Mada Devi. Olokeya mana, Rahula Mada Devi. At the time, because of this, we can think about it as a nominated absolute. When the queen, mother of the Rahula, looks, having opened the window, which is decorated with the lion picture, thinking about this, is there, is he handsome or not? Is the blessed one venerable or not? Master or saint, go forth, Armstrong, having wear the yellow rod, having hold the bow, having cut off the hair and master, this is the one part regarding the blessed one side. Another is the king, sorry, Prince Siddhartha side. In this way, he look at it. Bhagavanda nana viraga samojalaya. Sarira pavaya nagara vithiyo opan siddhava. Buddha siriya viroja manan desava. When she check it like this, at the time, he said it, having seen the Virojamana, Virojamana Desava. Having seen the shiny with the benevolence of the blessed one. Having shined the city road with the life of the body, which are so many attachable theme. Oni sado pataya yawa padadala. That means those types of shiny and the way come from the started from the forehead and head to the feet of the sort of the fish shiny, therefore nagara siha gatha hi nama athahi gatha hi abhaitavaidava. Abhaitavaidava, having praised with the eight verses named lion verses, Renyo Santigan Gandhava, having come to the King Suddhodana. Tomagan Bodo, Pindaya Jarati. Your Sam, go for Armstrong. Saying that your Sam, go for Armstrong, she informed to the King Suddhodana. Raja Sanvika Hadayo Hatina Sadagan Santapayamano Durita Duridan Nikamaidawa Vigina Gandawa Bhagavato Purado Tadawa Aha Gainbandi Ame Lijabita Kimatam Bindaya Jarata Kin itakanam bhikkhunam nasaka bhattam ladonti eva evam sinnino ahuvitthanti. King Suddhodana said, after hearing those new Sanvika Hadayo, when the King Suddhodana had the frightened heart, Hatina Sadagan, Santapayamana. Hatina Sadagan, Santapayamana. Yes, Santapayamana also nominated. Sanvika Hadayo also nominated. Rajai also nominated. Therefore, these are the modifying to the Raja. Raja Kim Suddhodana, who have the frightened heart and who has the, that means the Santapaya mana, that means the Santapeti Santapaya. Having faith, who have faith with the his close with the hand, that means the, he cannot wear tightly. He holding the his close with the hand. Duridan, Duridan, Nikamaidava. Having leave out the quickly. But here use the Duridan, Duridan, two times. We already studied the, this is the attacks of the Vaicha. Oh, among the Vaicha, we have the three types. Here I also use the Duridan, Duridan, Nikamaidava. Having leave out the quickly. And another is the Vigina Gandava. Having gone to the quickly, having gone quickly. Bhagavata Purado Tadava. Having stretched in front of the places when he said it. By seeing this sentence, we can imagine just hearing the blessing song go for Armstrong. This manner is how a pleasurable for the king, we can imagine. Therefore, the first he feels Sanvika Hadaya, the second time, and he Hatina Sadagan Santapayamana. The third manner is Duridan Duridan Nikamaidava. The fourth one, the Vigina Gandava. The fifth one, the Bhagavato Purado Tadava. Because King Suddhodana and his relatives, all of the family group has been delighted in the blessings when, because of the Special the Benare, Kaludai, and also showing the psychic power. Therefore, they already delighted in the. Therefore, they don't dare to stand in front of the blessed one. But here, Bhagavan the Buddha the Tadawa. Because of this manner, even though he, Kim Sodhana, had the faith to the blessed one, he hurried, therefore he stood in front of the blessed one. By seeing this manner, we can imagine this is the harm and pleasure for the King Suddhodana. Therefore, he do those the improper manner. Gain Bandi and me, Lija Beta. Gain Bandi and me, Lija Beta. Why do you make as shame? The fact he think about it going for Armstrong is the shameful. But I don't think the another team in the Kansaya Witta was a no. This is the not for the shameful because of the they already see the blessed one where are it this time. Therefore, this is not the shameful. And also, Kisameso Oharitawa having cut off the hair and master. These are also, they contain the shameful manner. But they see those manner in the Niyoda monastery, not in the city. Therefore, they will be shameful a little, and also Kapala had tall. Because of this, and also asking this Kim Sodhodana shameful. Therefore, he asks, Game Bandi Ami Lija Beta, why do you make as shame? Kimatan Bindaya Jarata. Why do you go for Armstrong? And ask the purpose, why? Gain itaganan bhikkhunan na sakka battan latton eva sinyino ahovithati. That means the ahuvithati. This gain is related to the ahuvitha. Do you think that we cannot even to get the food for those such and such men? Therefore, he go for Armstrong. That means the, do you think I'm poor like this? Therefore, King Sodhodana asked this manner. And regarding this also in our mind, question something appear because of the in the previous Blessed One point out Kaludai. Regarding the Venerable Kaludai, the Blessed One point out Ita Dekan Bekui Mama Sawaganan Bekunam. Kula Pasadagana Yadidan Kaludai. The Kaludai is the highest one to make the relatives faith in the blessed one. He is the excellent one. The blessed one point out because of the this Kaludai within the Jani to the Kapila Vatu. Every day he gave the Dhamma talk. Because of this Dhamma talk, His relatives delighted in the blessed one. But when they meet the blessed one, but they don't want to pay respect. Why? This is also one question. And also another thing is the, even though they are so delight or they have the faith in the blessed one, and they are used to familiar with the going for Armstrong or not. Because at the moment of the Kalu Dai, he go to the palace of the King Suddhodana to go for Armstrong. At the time also, they used to seeing go for Armstrong. But why he are so strange? At the moment of the blessings, why they ask like this? And Venerable Kalu Dai, he go, another question is the Venerable Kalu Dai goes to the palace for Armstrong without invitation or not. This is also point by seeing the this commentator explanation, we can imagine, we can ask ourselves those types of questions. Here is also therefore King Suddhodana asked like this. The other is okay, but King Suddhodana going for Armstrong, he used to offer to the Venerable Kalu Dai. At the time, Venerable Kalu Dai, without invitation, he goes for Armstrong to the palace or with invitation. This is also one point. Therefore, by seeing the commentary, we can imagine or we can make the question. And then the blessed one answer. He made the answer question the three times. Kimbandi Ame Lijan Beta, Kimatan, Pindaya Jarata, Kim Itagane, Bekune, Nasaga, Badan Ladondi. Ewen Senyi no Ahu Witanti. He asked the three questions. But the blessed one asked the one answer. Winsa Jarita Medan Maharaja Amagan. O great king, this going for Amrons is our relative duty. He answer only one time. Regarding the answer also, in the original Pali text mentioned, sometimes we need to answer the ekansa vyakaraniya. That means the we need to answer just one question, when what to be obvious. How many questions can appear, but we can answer it just one point, key time. Another is the vipitya vyakaraniya. That means the by making the analyzation, we need to answer. You ask it like this. Do you make as gentle in this question? And why do you go for Armstrong? Based on these three types of questions, we need to analyze. After that, we need to answer it. And the third one, the Pati Pokcha Vyakaraniya. By asking again, we can get the answer. This is very obvious in the many times. Rupan wa nechan, Rupan nechan wa anechan wa di. At the time, the man or audience answered it, anechan bandi. Something like that. Those types of answer is called the pati pocha vyakaraniya. The fourth one is the Tapaniya, without giving the any question, any answer, by asking the questioner will get the clear answer. In this way, we can answer. Here is the ekansa vyakaraniya. Just the one time he answered the three questions directly. Not because of I don't make you shameful, because this is my, this is our relatives or relative duty. And second question, Kimatan Bindaya Jarata, why do you go for answering me the? Because of this is the our relative duty. And Ewa Minida Ahueta, you cannot, we cannot offer to the food to those men at the time. Yes, I did. No, he, this is my relative's duty. Cover the one answer, three questions. Therefore, those types of answer are called the Ekansa Vyakarana. Nanu Bandi Amagan Mahasamada Katiya Winso Nama Winso. Tatata Ika Katiyo Bi Bika Jaro Nama Nati. Here I also use the Bika Jaro. But for the monk and blessed zone, we use Binda Jara. But here, in the human side, they use the Bika Jara. Binda Jara means we go for Armstrong, not asking. Not asking me the, like a beggar, please give us, please give me something, something. We never ask him like this. This is the Binda Jara. Bika Jara is the, like this, like, as a beggar, they ask, please give something to me. Those types of asking is the Bika Jara. Therefore, Kim Todorana use an, another term is the Binda Jara, not the, not the same usage, different uses. Nanu Bandi Amagan. Maha Samada Katiya Winso Nama. Benervesa, our relatives is the Maha Samada Katiya. At that he used it, Nanu. Benervesa, is our relatives is the Mahasamata Katiya, he made a question. This is also, we can obtain the two ways. The first, we translate it as a general statement. The later, we can make it also as a question. Because of the question means the King Sudodana want to clear, because if he says so, if the blessed one agree, yes, our relative, the Mahasamada Katiya, at the time, he will make another question. In this relative, Datta, Ika Katiya, one of the king relatives, no one asks for something. He went to make this. Therefore, the first part we can imagine as a question. And another is the neti at the time. Because of the neti, this nanu is the regarded as the iti. Kim Sododana, he requests. Therefore, two ways, but according to my opinion, the past part as a question, I'm preferring this translation. Benervesa, is our relative the Mahasamta Katiya relatives? This is the question. After this question, we see the Tathajya. Because of this Tathajya, regarded the even though we are khatti mahasamta khatiya relatives. Therefore, also these mahasamta khatiya relatives. No one khatiya asked for Amram. He want to say like this. Therefore, our three father did not know as a question. Ayam Maharaja Winso Nama Dawa Winso Amagambana Boda Winso Winso Nama Sabi sorry Sabha Boda Ja Painda Painda Jariga Ahisonti Andara Vitiya Tidowa Outdated Outdated Napamijaya Dhamman Sujari Danjari Dhammajari Sukhanseti Asmiloki Paramija Iman Gatha Maha Gatha Briyosani Raja Sotapatti Phalan Sicchikasi Great King This Vensa, this relatives is your relatives. Our relatives is the Blessed Buddha relatives. All of the Blessed Swan practice or go for Armstrong. He said it. At the time, Kim Sudodana can understand it. Oh. Our level, our relatives. The blessed one, relatives is the not the same. He can appreciate it. By seeing also not only the appreciation or understanding in his mindset, something will be appear. Something will be appear immediately because of the when we love someone at the time when they taught the spiritual word. You and I are not the same at the time. Normal person is the as a normal one, we can hear it. But when beloved one say like this at the time, they will be something. Therefore, Kim Sudodana mindset will be different. Now, people asking the question, talking the he going, Samvita, Samvika, Hadeyo. Duridan, not like that. He will be something tolerance. He will be something acceptable Dhamma talk. By hearing the Ayam Maharaja Winso Nama Dawa Winso Amagambana Buddha Winso Winso Nama. By saying this, by hearing this and that, he can understand something. Because of the without the Samvika Hadaya, without the concentrated mind, even though when they listen the Dhamma talk, they cannot get the any concentration, any higher stage. Here, by listening the later verse, he becomes Sotapanna. Before listening this Dhamma talk, what is the situation or his mindset? We need to think about it. That means by hearing the Ayam Maharaja Winso Nama Dawa Winso Amagambana Buddha Winso Winso Nama. By hearing this and then maybe Kim Sudodana mindset will be stable. And also Sabha Buddha Ahisong. All of the blessed one goes for Armstrong. By hearing this and then in the ancient time they also take care of the lineage duty or lineage affair. Therefore He can preach, oh, he can imagine, oh, this going for Armstrong is the duty of the all blessings one. Even though my son or prince that has changed the lineage, he doesn't neglect the lineage of the relatives, lineage of the duty, he doesn't neglect. He can imagine, therefore, in his mindset will be stable. Antara Viti and Tidova having stood on the between the street. That means the here is also Antara. Normally we translate it between the road. That means the having stood on the street. The blessed is when later we can imagine Bahira Dadu Striya. At the time, the first he find out the blessed one go to the monastery, he can't find it. And then he asked, where is the blessed one? And those person answer, oh, the blessed one is going for Armstrong. Therefore, Bahira Dadu Jiriya goes to the, follow to the blessed one and request, please give the Dhamma talk, please give the Dhamma talk, like this. And then the blessed one answer, I'm going for Armstrong. The first time, second time, I'm going for Armstrong. He rejected, and he denied it. But here, he, the blessed one, is found it intentionally on the street. This is also one point, the blessed one gave the Dhamma talk on the street. This was the outdated Napamijaya. Dhamma sujari danjari, Dhamma jari sukhan siddhi, asmin loki paramija. One should not forget the ya outdata, standing. Normally we can translate it as standing. One should not forget the standing pocha. That means the without the connection, we will translate it like this. Here, outdata. That means the what type of standing means the going for Armstrong. And then when they go for Armstrong, if they reach at the gate of the house, they will stand in front of the this house. At the time, what is their mindset meaning? Their mindset is just they offer requisites. Actually, just they offer the food. Those types of attention, they stand it. That means the, generally we were trying to Napamijaya, outdated Napamijaya, one should not forget the duty of the going for Armstrong. Therefore, going for Armstrong is the how useful we can imagine. Those types of duty going for Armstrong is the Dhamman Sujari Danjari. When you go for Armstrong, this is the one should practice the good contest or good practice. Here, Dhamman Sujari Danjari. Here, Dhamma, we translate not the nature. Here, Dhamma as the practice or duty, we translate it. And Dhamma and Sujari Dhan. Sujari Dhan is the modifying to the Dhamma. Therefore, not only going for Armstrong. Sometimes going for Armstrong in the like Venerable Udayi. One day called when he goes for Armstrong, he talks here and there, not the Dhamma talk. And also he visits many places with going for Armstrong. Those types of Going for Armstrong is the not the sucharita, not the well practice. Bad practice. By doing this, cannot get the any benefit, can get the any disadvantage. Therefore, he especially point out the Dhamman sucharita injury. That means the going for Armstrong must be well. That means the we will go for Armstrong with the Dhamma. Sometimes we can practice the loving kindness, and also we can go in here and there. That means the two ways, Sabrana Charika and Avrana Charika, wherever you went, you can go it. But your manner, your mindset, your speech must be well practiced. Therefore, here, Dhamman Sucharita Dhanjari. Dhamma jari sukhan seti asmi loki paramija. Ya dhamma jari refer to the person sukhan seti. Normally we translate it seti, seti, seyati, lying down. Siti Sayati lying down. Here is the not that meaning, not that lying down meaning. Sukhan Sayati means he will stay or he will live happily. That means the one who practice Dhammachari, one who practice the going for Armstrong world, he will stay happily in this life, but also next life. That means the this going for Armstrong one we practice, we will get the benefit not only in this life but also the next life also we will get it. Katabriyosani at the end of the verse, Raja Sotapatti Phalan Sitya Kasi. Sityagasi, that means he understand, he reached to the Sotapatti Phalan Sitchi Karosi, something like that. This Sitchi Karosi. This meaning also same to Sityagasi, Sityagasi. In Myanmar, we call it the Nyapma. That means he understand the Sotapatti Phalan by his own experience. That means the Sitya Gasi. That means he already became the Sotapanna at the end of this verse. Okay, to understand or to attain the Sotapanna without understanding the Four Noble Truth cannot become the Sotapanna. But King Suddhodana, here, these one verses, how he understand the Dukkha Sitya, Samudaya Sitya, Nirodha Sitya, Magga Sitya. Which one he find out the Dukkha Sitya, based on which one he will understand it, Dukkha Sitya. Outdated Napami Jaya should not be forget the going for Armstrong. That means they should not, one should not forget standing. Pocha, this can find out the Dukkha Sitya or not. Because the Napami Jaya should not forget, that means the Dukkha Sitya must be no. That means Sucharita Anjari. That means the Sucharita Anjari. Because of this, he need to do Magga Sitya. Find the right understanding, right information. Because of this, we can write the world. By doing this, and benefits also Dhamma Jari Sukhan Siddhi Asmi Loki Paramija. According to this, he will understand it. Cause and effect. Therefore, he can understand it, the Four Noble Truth. By understanding the Four Noble Truth, he becomes the Sotapanna. Okay, next brother, I will explain to the next time. Let's talk our class here. Parisati Buddha Sasanam Jiran Data 2 three times. Buddha Sasanam Jiran Data 2. Buddha Sasanam Jiran Data 2. Buddha Sasanam Jiran Data 2. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Sadhu, sadhu,
sadhu,
sadhu.
Thank
Thank you
so
much,
Bhante.
Yes, okay, welcome.
See you.